Naoto Kurogane, Celica A. Mercury. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action!
Rebel 2, action!
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action!
있죠.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
教えていただきましょうか。あなたはご存知なのでしょう。真なる青のありかを。
action.
そこです。さあ、どうですか？はっ。さあ、どうですか？連弾、残暑別荘。はっ。連弾、残暑客別荘。次はありませんよ。無駄です。残す。
気になるか？
そこです。
気をつけてね。残す。
もうお休みですか？
レベル2アクション。
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
そこです。なかなか影ドレですよ。はっ、影。はっ、そこです。そこ、斬新鎖国だ。次はありません。 治療費はムツキ家から出しますのでご安心を。
響き win。
カグラ様、セリカさんを保護しました。ええ、見失わぬようひとまず眠っていただきました。
Hello. It's Winners Finals between Oracle and Kairos. One nothing for Kairos.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Look at air to air. The JA. An interesting DP. Frag throw, but just go strike. Oh, time to jump low. Full air throw conversion here. That angle goes high. Whoa, 3J, 3-5As. Just backs off. Everybody is baiting. Maybe a DP. Or, no, it was definitely counter assault. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, tries around start 2 and 4D. I don't know about that. Ooh. Oh, nice! Excellent TRM. Going a 2A, going for a 2A first to throw off his tech on the second one. DBQ is too low, the chain will hit close. He lifted him with those 5A's. That's brilliant. Wow, counter hit chain, but gets the OD in time, and now 5A punish? Probably. Whoa! That is the levels. Hotengen, this should be a kill, right? If there's a Hotengen involved? Yeah. Excellent. 1-1. Or one round apiece. That's 1-0. Notice how Kairos has to resort to IAD in his pressure because of how Oracle knows how to fuzzy jump out of Hazuma Stagger. Against worse players, you see Kairos go for a lot of 5B stagger into 5A into or 5B to, you know, if the opponent isn't willing to just up back out of it and make it difficult. So he's forced to change up his pressure with IADs and other various tricky things. Ooh, 2BB catches the backdash, probably on purpose. JC on the way down. Again, throw. No counter assault. Or, sorry, crush trigger. Ooh. Goes for the DP RC overhead. Kairos is ready though. That's kind of the layer one on the DP. And it's slow enough that most people can react to it. Stagger now. Now he's not jumping out. There we go. IAD when he wants to jump out. I wonder if he has a read. Very possible. Gets the pickup. Good IBB is here. Oh, it just goes for 214 AC? 214 A. I want to say 214 AC. I feel like that's right. Maybe 214 D? No. 236 D? Not sure. Alright. Dagger with 2 A's now. Goes low. Gets the overhead with 6 A. Yeah, anti-air DP is quite nice. That's a funny thing about Blaze Blue. Alright. Back in. I've used. Keeps it going with lows, just mids and lows, and then yeah, catches him trying to get out. Squirming. Whoa, the 2C? Bad anti-air? He was not barriering. Doesn't get it confirmed though. Wasn't expecting that hit. It was really interesting. Ooh, whiff on the throw, maybe a little too early. It looked like he was in range. Ooh, just goes for the 4B. Oh, and it's with 3C. This is going to be a lot of damage, actually. He has 50 meter, too. No, he just goes for one more hit. Yeah, the 5A, calling out the back dash. Damn. This is 2-0 right now for Oracle. I didn't even realize. That is very impressive. So if he wins this round, it's going to be a clean 3-0. Wow, feigns the throw and just does a delay 2A, but Oracle doesn't bite. No pressure. Ooh, catches him. I wasn't sure what he pressed on Hazuma there, but it gets a counter hit. Ooh, kind of dirty right now. He's just pulling out tricks. It's time for Hibiki's arsenal. Oh, and the empty jump low again. He's got a burst, but you don't want to leave the damage on the table, so don't bait it. Ooh, and now the air throw, and this is where Light gets his turn. Except he drops, but gets the air throw reset, and there is a burst online. This confirm might end up being burst safe, though, if he doesn't burst too early. He's going for one more confirm. And gets the air throw. Is he going to try to bait the burst? Kairos does like to bait bursts. What are we going to see? He does the burst safe route! So smart. And he actually manages to stay in this set. That is crazy. Very well played by Kairos. So smart.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action!
Dives into the chain, no confirm. Ooh, nice command throw. It's tough to be ready in that situation. Triple air throw, but the situation's, I mean, called for it. Now, bring him down. And what do we see? Just gets counter hit, and now Odie's through this. That's gonna, I thought that would be a punish, but it is quite low recovery. It's even plus on block, so. Now he's moving on him in OD. That's kind of fun. Just throws for meaty throw. I love watching these two play. They are so smart. 2 and 4D. Alright, and now. Oh my goodness. DPRC overhead and you get a confirm. How is that fair? No air throw there. Goes for a strike at head. It's insane how in this game, you can just strike throw in the air. And Hotenjin and a kill. Burst. Good burst, actually. Manages to get out. He wants this round. Nice block. Wow, that's a... I mean, you know it's something's coming. Wow. It's all about if you're right. There is a realm where that burst works out, but in hindsight, it was certainly suspect. And now, big chain counter hit into full corner confirm. Yeah. Baits the DP! People are sheeshing loudly. I have no clue. Was it? Something's going on. Weird. I don't know. Anyways, suddenly Light is about to win the second game, except he gets DPRC. And then 2-4 something. Then 2-4 D, and now a full combo. Wow, back dash through the meaty throw. Kairos not afraid to disrespect you on your wake up and force you to change your game plan. Or on his wake up, rather. My mistake. Alright, and suddenly. 2-2. That's, really crazy. Counter hit BC. That one is cheap. And down. Good overhead. Just mix up the options. Oracle's very good at mixing up his offensive options. I think he's the best rotator. Well, no. I don't want to say best, because I've fought him a lot, and it's really obvious when DBK is rotating. Because his tools are very just... You know what they do. You know what they are. Mostly. But that's how... I mean, the feigns and the clones are a little weird, but... Like, you know what I mean. Wow, he's going for throw a lot, and I think he thinks Kairos is going to not expect throw anymore because he's done it so much, but Oracle's full sending on Rock currently. He's saying, nothing beats Rock. You think I don't think nothing beats Rock, but nothing beats Rock. Bring him down. Right. Now he's like, okay, Light is, knows that I'm just Rock, so he's to have played enough. Now my own Rock. Perhaps. You weren't ready for me to use your rock against you. Bring him down into the corner. Pain movement, no stocks now. This is your time to take pressure. Your Oracle. And he does. Alright, so they're knocked down dead angle online and burst, but you know. Well, I mean, you do actually have to use it. He is down around. But big counter hit by B into Hotenjin. He's ready on this confirm. Cosmo's a great character to learn confirms with. Because optimal damage with him, you have to go into super early. So you really have to, if you want to optimize the character, be ready and know what your resources are very, like, readily. So you have to be aware. Horse's awareness. Anyways, speaking of which, OD, ready on that. Amazing. And, wow, so this was 2-0 for Oracle. And now we're at last round to determine who gets to stay in winners, who's sent down to losers' finals. Ooh, goes over the 2B with the overhead follow-up. Oh. Wins. I said win straight up. Chain straight up. Overhead. Really solid round right now. Oracle with burst. Yeah, immediate burst on the 6A. Time to Giga Chad his way in. As he does, he just runs it down. And you gotta keep running it down. Yeah, run it down. No throw now. Doesn't like to throw anymore. Are we dead angling here? No, we're gonna try to block it out. That's risky. Couple confirms away. Now no meter online, so he's gonna need a better confirm to kill. Purple throw TRM does not get the confirm. That is scary. This is scary. Day A's, is he gonna be able to kill? No. Maybe there's a possibility, but it doesn't seem like it. It's a really hard confirm. You have to play perfect if you're Oracle. You do have 50 meter to work with. However, any hit for Kairos right now means a loss. Goes for the overhead, really clutch block on the overhead. That's insane. And now, keep the pressure going. Oh, and the chain JB. He made a dent. He did half his health. But 3-0, sorry, my bad. Reverse 3-0 for Kairos, and score ends up being 2-3. Now, who do we have next? I might get off. I think I am going to get off. That was a wonderful comeback, correct? Thank you.
Rebel One, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel One, action!
Rebel 2, action!
Rebel 3, action!
できないの。
なんだそれは。 Take it! 行きます。
All right, we got a set. Let's go, Nick. Ugh. 1-1, baby. All right. I didn't really see the game, but I want to watch now. I wish Nick the best of luck. He can do this. Damn. Quick punish on the 5C. 5B. Probably 5C, if I had to guess. Can y'all hear me okay? Oh, tries to check, but he goes behind him. That was super weird. But now, Fatal Astrea! And a nice confirm. Wow. Alright, activate. Maybe DP. Nope, no DP. I don't know why no DP, but maybe there's a reason. Probably a reason, right? Maybe he just didn't feel like it. Out of Trans Am now. Good life lead. Don't get opened up. Nice blocks. Dude, let's go. Oh, big counter hit, and he forces the burst. He wants this round, but baits the DP hard. No need to OS if you just have the right read. Whoa, what the fuck? He just stood still? I'm very confirmed. And DP punish. Throw in. Trying to get stocks. Bring him down. Excellent. Emphatic. Amazing. That right there. Why you're the best. Got four, but he wants five. Ooh, big counter hit. Now you've got more than five. You got... he had seven, and then he got rid of it very quickly, so it made it very difficult to count. Alright, hit some low, just catches him. Unfortunate, and yeah, no, nothing you can do. At that point, close though. Good showing game one. Half his health game two, or round two, my bad. So, getting there. Alright. Gotta make it happen this game. If you wanna stay in if you have it. Ooh, he goes here. I thought that was DP, but maybe not. Maybe if you hold it, you don't get involved. That's probably what it was, right? Good blocks. Gets out. You're in a weird spot. You've lost half your health. I'm not sure. Kind of wild. Ooh, catches him with the JC on the roll. Wow, perfect. Uno Mas for Oricon. He gets to advance into Grand Finals, where he will reface Kairos, who reverse 3-0'd him in Grand Finals. Damn, 4B. Ooh, okay, 5 Vega, so not that much damage, but at least gets the knockdown. Probably could have gotten more there, but it's... Who practices those situations? Ooh, he thought bro was coming. Wait, no he didn't, because he didn't get counter hit. I'm not sure. Oh no, he OS, but then let go maybe? Yeah, he probably OS and let go. Wow, two clean rounds, unfortunately now. 3-1. Alright, well, that was close. First game, you took a game. That's good. Oracles were quite good, so. Excuse me.
Seigi desu ka?
Please select your character. Hibiki Kohaku. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
Oh,
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
どうですか？ よっと 行きますよ。